So today we have the brand new Simrad NSX, and we want to walk you through all the functions of the brand new user interface. We've got a lot of changes and differences from our standard operating system, so let's walk you through some of them right now. So as we walk through the NSX's powerful new interface, you're going to see we've kept some of the core features that have made the Navico operating system so powerful, but we're also going to go in and see some of the additional changes. So our homepage, if we go, we'll see all of our apps that are on there. Also, we've added our custom pages right on that homepage, so it allows us quick and easy access. So we can simply grab one of our icons. And now we're looking at our main page, starting from the left. We've got our sidebar. Sidebar is where you're going to see your autopilot interface, you're going to see your audio, digital switching, so anything that's added to the system will show up in that sidebar. Now with the 12-inch unit, another nice feature is it allows us to unpin that. So we can actually move that anywhere around the screen and put it where we want to view it, rather than just always having it in the sidebar. And it's simply unpin it and a simple close. When we start talking about the actual apps themselves, you'll notice that we've added additional information in the corner. So again, this gives us easier access. So like in the chart page, we can change our orientation real quick and easy. If we go into our sounder, there's a nice pause button. So this reduces the amount of times we have to drill down into the menu. If we go and pull from the top, we've got our hidden menu. This can also be accessed by quickly pressing the power key. This is now where we can put the unit kind of in the radar in standby. We can lock the screen if we need to clean it or we've got a lot of water going across the face. We can do screenshots, turn on that capability. Here's also where we're going to connect to that Simrad app so we can synchronize our data and share that information. And again, as you can see, night mode or brightness. So we have the ability to go in and control the brightness of the screen. And then as we keep going, we've got our data bar, which again can be turned on or off depending on how you build the page. And then we've got our utility bar. So the utility bar is kind of like the bottom of your computer where you add different software, different views that you want to have turned on at all times. So you'll notice here we've got a section up top, and when I touch that, you'll notice it's going to say unpin. So if I unpin it, I now remove it. But I can go through any of the pages I have, and if I press and hold that and pin it, I can add that to my bar. So what that means is every time I turn on the machine, these views will always be there so that I can access them real quick and easy. And then we go down, you've got your quick waypoint or mark button, and again our home, and that gets us back to our page where we started.